didn't have that many robots, but now I have hundreds.
You know, it's hard to imagine a wife not making robots all the time.
Oh, and here's a robot fucking machine. I've been working on this robot movie, and over the years it developed into a sex movie.
Here's the one with like dangly balls. Robots get fucked with this thing. And he also has a fuckable butt.